Microsoft kicked off their early morning conference by revealing an art focus update to its operating system. Windows Creators Update will be built around the company's aggressive push into augmented and virtual reality with a slate of 3D-focused tools. This includes a new destination for sharing creations called Remix 3D. The update offers a way to export 3D creations directly from Minecraft 2 and 3D print them if you have a printer. The simply named Paint 3D turns pen sketches into 3D with the press of a button. The effect is, as one expects with Paint, simple, but it's also pretty impressive, in the demo at least, turning a doodle of a cloud into, well, a 3D doodle of a cloud. The sticker tool, meanwhile, lets users stamp two-dimension images into 3D ones. Users can also pull objects from SketchUp thanks to a partnership with a 3D modeling software company. Once finished with a picture, it can be shared with the community or via social networks like Facebook. Also shown off at the event was the Windows Capture 3D experience, a 3D scanning app for mobile devices that lets users shoot objects in three dimensions by walking around them. Applications like Paint, the company is quick to point out, are just the beginning of an all-out 3D push from Microsoft. Naturally, HoloLens is a big part of the play as well. The company demoed how the images created in Paint can be imported into the Edge browser and viewed in 3D on the device. You can sign up for the Remix 3D community preview today with the full creators update, including Paint 3D, planned for release in early 2017.